This is the first picture of a British woman found dead in a toilet at Istanbul Airport after missing a connecting flight. Jacky Sutton, 50, was found hanged at Istanbul Atatürk Airport in the early hours of this morning. She is understood to have flown to Istanbul from London but missed a connecting flight to Erbil in Iraqi Kurdistan. Local media reports state she told airport staff she did not have enough money to buy a new ticket. Her body was found a short time later. The Foreign Office confirmed it is providing consular assistance to her family. Ms. Sutton, the former BBC journalist, had worked in Iraq for several years and was the acting Iraq director for the Institute for War and Peace Reporting IWPR. She was also studying for PhD at the Australian National University in Canberra. Tributes have poured in for Miss Sutton, who was originally from Hertfordshire.Majed Jarrar tweeted, "Another tragic ending of a great friend, Jacky Sutton. We all belong to God. And to God we return." The IWPR's previous Iraq director Ammar Al Shahbander was killed in a car bomb attack in Baghdad on May 2. A Foreign Office spokesman said, "We can confirm the death of a British national in Istanbul. We are providing consular assistance to the family at this time."